There's not a man in this room who wouldn't suck a dick under certain circumstances. Not one. And you see them all swell up in the chair. Now, wait a minute. You do not realize your priorities in life yet, gentlemen, until you have found what you would gladly suck a dick over. Have you found yours yet, sir? Do you have children, sir? If somebody seriously threatened your children, you'd suck every dick on Hildebrand Road behind us to save their life, wouldn't you, sir? Of course you would. Why? Because you're a great father, sir. Mediocre dresser, great father. Now, every man in the room, I'd suck a dick. I'm a good father. Now, that sounds right, but it don't feel right, does it, sir? 5 minutes ago, if I'd have told you I was going to talk you into this, you'd have told me I was crazy. Now, you're going home a hero. She's going to be patting you on the back all the way home. He took a dick to save our children. You're going to get laid later, sir. You're going to see my name on that sign out there in about 6 months. I got laid last time I saw that ass. And that is my job. You're welcome.
There's a light.